Previously on Dragon Ball Z Kakarot.
Oh my god, would you shut up?
Make me!
And the journey continues. Now.
I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane.
Alright y'all, this may be the last episode of Dragon Ball Z Trunks. Cause I took care of the androids, destroyed Cell. Now Supreme Kai and Kibito showed up and they wanted me to take care of Majin Buu, so I really want to see how this works out. So yeah, I'm really excited about this one, because sure. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If y'all haven't checked out my previous episode, I highly recommend checking out the link description, because that's a must watch. Either way, let's get this over with. Okay, before I go, let me see if there's any abilities that need to be upgraded. So let me see here. Change the future. Okay, an attack in which the user increases what puts opponent in fire. Okay. Okay, super burning attack. Upgrade that. Thank you. What else? Finish Buster. Yes, upgrade that. And I'm running out of freaking Z orbs, so that's disappointing. 50% to damage dealt an enemy that is lower level than you. Yeah, let's get it. Thank you. That's level two. That's level two of it. Okay.
Have you accomplished all that you needed to? Ready to travel to the land of the Kais?
Yep. Let's go.
I'm really sorry.
No need to.
Hold on. My bad. I was about to go. Yes. Let's go. I could.
Glad to hear that, Trunks.
I pressed the wrong one. My bad. All right. Let's go.
So, how do we get to the land of the Kais?
Kibito here will be taking us to the sacred land. Now then, Kibito, if you would be so kind.
Supreme Kai, I must admit that I'm uneasy about letting a mortal step foot in such a sacred place. But if you command it...
I'm getting the feeling this guy doesn't like me.
So...
Now,
do all Kais don't?
Okay.
Alright, let's go to the land of the Kais.
Okay, we're off.
Kai Kai.
Alright. Oh man, deity, yeah, deity beings. Oh, look at that screen. I like that. That's so cool. I don't understand why they're so skeptical about having mortals to step in their godly land. Like, I don't get it. I mean, we're not doing anything stupid. Just want to explore.
What is this? Instant transmission?
Indeed, it's a special technique of Kibito's.
Ah,
welcome
cool.
To the sacred land of the Kais, Trunks.
It's beautiful.
So. This is the land of the Kais. It kind of looks like Earth.
This place is a holy world which not only mortals, but even the Kais and other gods themselves are not permitted to enter. You should feel honored.
Oh, I see.
I'm honored, all right, so.
That mortal outfit of yours does a disservice to this esteemed world.
What's wrong with my outfit?
Wow.
Where the earrings?
You really think so?
Yeah, but where the Batar earrings?
It's kind of hard to move in this.
So.
Now then, allow me to once again explain why we've asked you to come here.
Okay.
As I mentioned to you back on Earth, we will have you learn to wield the legendary sword of this land.
Yep, the Z-Sword.
It is none other than the Z-Sword, a legendary weapon that has never been wielded before.
You mean... no one's ever used it before? Then how am I supposed to learn to use it?
First, let's have you take a look at what we're talking about. Follow me.
All right, say less. There it is. Yeah, it's gonna take a while for it to...
This blade thrust into the ground here is the Z-Sword. To the best of my knowledge, no one has been able to remove the blade from its rocky prison.
Yeah, the Elder Kai is in that thing.
So that's what you meant by never been wielded. So, how will this sword help us once it's out? Is its blade extremely sharp or something?
Legends say you will be imbued with immense power. Perhaps even enough to destroy the infamous Majin Buu.
Is that so?
For eons, this has remained. Neither I nor countless other Supreme Kais could remove this remarkable sword.
Why not Beerus?
So as a mortal, you will most certainly fail.
Is that a fact?
Well, I guess we'll just have to see for ourselves.
Okay. Bet.
Here goes.
All right, time to remove that sword.
Uh,
Man, it's gonna be hard pulling that thing. Jeez. I'm gonna break my spine and everything. Sheesh.
Damn. It won't budge. Okay. Let's try this.
Time to go Super Saiyan on him.
Oh my.
This is what a Super Saiyan can do? What incredible power you have. How could a mere mortal possess this?
You ever heard that saying, never underestimate mortals? Sure. Come on.
It's no use. Several Supreme Kais before you have tried and failed to remove it. There's no chance you could ever succeed.
Bet. You were saying, Kabito? You were saying? Get it? Because I'm a Saiyan? A Super Saiyan? So. All right.
He did it.
Never underestimate mortals. All right. Now we got the sword. Well, that sword looks nice, bro.
I don't believe this.
Tell us, Trunks. How does it feel to wield the legendary Z-Sword?
It's amazing!
I've been fighting with a sword for a long time, but this sword doesn't really feel all that special.
But it's nice.
Is that so?
So,
perhaps if you spend more time with the blade, you can eventually draw out its latent power.
Well, he should familiarize himself with the sword in combat.
Indeed.
Wait a minute. This sword is extremely heavy. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to fight using this thing. Could we maybe hold off on the training? I need some time to get used to wielding it.
What? Such a disrespectful request.
Wait, Kabito. Trunks is well within reason to request that much. It might be prudent for him to get comfortable with the blade first.
Very well. See to it you do not put off your training for long.
Right.
Seems Kabito has taken on the role of instructor here.
I was wondering about something. How did Supreme Kai and Kabito Kai summoned Shenron to split them apart, because once they put those Star earrings on, it's permanent. There's no way to come back, because, yeah, that's why they say it's permanent for Supreme Kais and limited for mortals. So, yeah, either way. And the sword looks pretty nice. I love it.
I am truly at a loss for words. I never imagined you'd be able to so freely wield the Z-Sword in such a short amount of time.
A most impressive feat.
It took some effort, but I think I can wield it like any other sword now.
Supreme Kai, should we perhaps move on to the training at this juncture?
I think we can. What do you think, Trunks?
I'm down. So, I carried a big-ass black sword behind my back, so yeah.
What exactly are we going to do for the training? Am I just going to spar with you, Kabito?
That should suffice. Let's begin.
All right.
Wait, I think I'd like to gauge Trunks' ability and his technique with the Z-Sword. What do you think?
What? You want to fight me yourself?
Right. I'm sorry, but you, the Supreme Kai, intend to fight?
It'll be fine. In fact, I'm quite looking forward to the fight. After all, we'll get to learn more about Trunks and the Z-Sword itself.
Okay, go on.
Understood. If that's how you feel, then it would be an honor to fight you.
So this ain't the first kind of Trunks fight. So, all right, let's go. We're gonna fight Kabito. Shin, let's go. Come on, Shin.
Put the Z-Sword to the test.
Come on.
Here I come.
Good. Come on.
I want to properly gauge your power.
There we go. Come on.
Okay, here we go.
Whoa. Okay, that's new. Jeez. Kind of fight like the Supreme Kai time, but sheesh. Okay. After all, he is a selectable character in Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3, so. Woo! Oh, that's Adjustment Boy. Oh, snap. I got Zamasu's abilities? I heard that. So. Oh, thank you!
Still more where that came from. Just you wait.
Oh yeah, time to go Super Saiyan on him. There we go, I forgot to do that in the first place. It's all good. Come on, keep attacking until the stun thing goes down. There we go. Nice, all right, charge up. Charge up. Finish Buster! Ooh, look at that damage. Ooh! Oh, Zap, what's going on? This much power. Now it's my turn. Call! Okay, free on Supreme Cut! Hey, here we go! It's over! Woo! Okay, there we go. Okay, come on! Judgment Bullet! What's that? What's that? Man, I'm underestimating Supreme Kai, bro. Shoot! Oh! Whoa! Oh, snap! Ow! Ow! I should've waited. There we go. Time to Finish Buster on him. Finish Buster! There we go. Come on.
I'm afraid I won't be able to keep up much longer.
I bet. So. Yeah. I forgot Supreme Kai can fight like that. Because, shoot. It's in Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3. So. Too bad I didn't get a chance to unlock him. But it is what it is.
Magnificent. Your power and abilities far exceed anything we could have imagined. I'm confident our decision to choose you was the right one, Trunks.
Thank you. But I still don't feel much power coming from the sword.
Perhaps you still need more practice. Hopefully something will change if we give it more time.
Trunks, your training is showing results. You, the wielder of the Z-Sword, should have what it takes to draw out the blade's power.
Right. I'll do what I can.
Actually, given what I was able to glean from our sparring match, it seems we aren't suitable training partners for you. We've underestimated you, in a good way. Someone of your caliber deserves stronger opponents.
Is that so?
That means a lot, coming from someone like you.
You'll no doubt get much more out of your training if you're up against someone much stronger.
Yeah. I guess you're right.
As it stands now, there is no one in this land any stronger than we are. If fighting with us is not sufficient for your purposes, then you will have to train within your own mind. There, you should be able to conjure any sort of powerful opponent and reflect on their technique. However, that sort of exercise has its limits.
Okay.
That's it. That's exactly it, Kabito.
What? What do you mean?
I'll peer into your mind, then take whomever you envision and project them back more clearly into your mind.
Is that so?
If all goes well, it should appear as though that person is actually right in front of you.
Wow. That's amazing.
I don't know how that works, but sweet!
A wonderful idea, Supreme Kai. You've outdone yourself again.
Well, shall we get started then? Just go ahead and imagine someone with whom you'd like to spar.
Well, I want to fight Seggy Boy because that dude gave me a problem, so... Okay, how to return to Earth? I don't want to return to Earth! So...
Someone really strong would be the most effective for improving as a fighter.
Yeah, but before we do that, I need some Z-Orbs to collect, so yeah, shoot. I'm down in Z-Orbs, I need to get more Z-Orbs, y'all, so. Like I said, the DLC is really awesome. By the time I'm done with this, I'm going to move on to the New Power Awakens Part 1, and then after that, I'm going to do Part 2, and yeah,
so,
see how it goes from there.
Thought of a good training partner?
Yes, prepare for fine. I thought of one. I thought of one.
Yes, I'm ready. The strong person I'd like to fight is him.
Who? Gohan. Super Saiyan 2 Gohan.
Wow. It's Gohan. It's really him.
Now then, Trunks, try to remember how this person fought and spar with him.
All right, say less.
Sure. I'll see what I can do.
Man, Super Saiyan 2 Gohan. Sheesh. All right, time to go Super Saiyan as well. Come on. Oh, I like that. So, come on, chase the future. Chase. There we go, chase. You can press it too quickly. That's why you didn't. All right, charge up. There we go. So I was running out of key. There we go. Bro, burning attack is so freaking awesome, bro. I love it. Oh, there we go.
I did it.
All right.
Thanks for the help, Gohan.
Alright. Oh man, and the Z sword. Oh my goodness, gravy. We're getting somewhere. Hear that, old timer? We're getting somewhere. So
it seems your training session was much more productive than when you fought me. Kabito and I weren't able to draw out any of the power you just displayed.
Oh, no problem. You were a big help, Supreme Kai. I wouldn't have been able to spar with Gohan like that if it wasn't for you.
This Gohan you imagined, he appeared to be a child. What sort of person was he exactly?
In this world, he was my master. But in another world, he was the one who saved Earth. Unfortunately, the Gohan in this world has long since passed away.
Mm-hmm.
If it weren't for him, I wouldn't be here. And our world would still be in turmoil. I want to be strong like him. In fact, I need to be even stronger than he was.
I see. While it is certainly a shame that Gohan can't be here with us, I'm grateful we have you as this world's next savior.
Yep.
We know the entire universe are counting on you. You're our last hope.
Yep, you
last
are.
Last hope? What a strange coincidence. Gohan actually said the same thing to me before he died.
No, it's no coincidence. Gohan was right to place his faith in you, and I will do the same, Trunks.
Yeah, this is all about Trunks now. So, 7 days later. Look how nice the edge looks, bro. So cool. Ooh. God, I like that. That's so cool.
Well done, Trunks. It seems you've truly mastered your technique with the Z-Sword.
Thanks to you, Supreme Kai. I wouldn't have been able to make this much progress on my own. Seriously. If I'm being honest, though, I feel like I've really only gotten an arm workout out of this.
Mm-hmm. So,
to think that the first to properly wield the Z-Sword would be nothing more than a simple mortal. How strange.
How strange indeed.
Now then, Trunks, let's finish up your training.
Okay.
This here is Kachin, said to be the hardest metal in the universe. Go ahead and try to slice it with the Z-Sword.
All right, say less.
You got it. Okay, throw it when you're ready.
What's up, Kabito?
Supreme Kai, it's Babidi.
Oh, shoot.
It has started. He's begun to make a move on Earth.
Oh, God, here we go.
The time has finally come.
Mm-hmm.
Let's make our way back to Earth, Trunks. As long as you have the Z-Sword, you should be able to stop Majin Buu's revival.
Right.
All right, let's go.
Oh, could you give me my old clothes back before we leave?
Please.
I think you look quite nice in those, but very well. Kabito, if you would.
I got a little nice in those.
As you wish, Supreme.
I mean, it looks nice, but I would like my old gi back. There we go. Now that's my type of stuff. So.
Thank you very much.
All right, let's go.
I feel more like myself in these clothes.
Now then, to Earth.
All right, Kai over there. Yeah, there. So. Oh, man. I was about to say Kai ourselves there. I can't speak English. What's wrong with me?
Yeah, first Cloud Strife had to wield a giant sword. Inuyasha had to wield a giant samurai sword, known as the Tetsaga. And it was an old sword, but it transformed into a giant blade, which is cool. Either a fang or a blade, either way.
It's unbelievable.
Is this Majin Buu's energy?
No. Majin Buu hasn't been released yet.
Well, that's good.
This energy most likely belongs to Babidi and his minions. But it's only a matter of time before they release Majin Buu. We have to stop them before they can do that.
Yeah, let's do that. All right, let's go. Here we go.
I've never felt energy this wicked. We have to stop Babidi and his minions.
Yeah, let's see.
I can sense a
there they are.
Evil energy.
Oh man, that's massive, bro. Look at that evil aura. Jeez. Yakon and Pui Pui.
Is that Babidi?
No, that's Yakon and Pui Pui. Oh, shoot. I gotta fight two of these dudes. Well, if it isn't you guys again.
Those. No, neither of them are Babidi.
Company. There is absolutely no way we're letting you get past the two of us.
Is that a fact?
Be on your guard. Both of them are under the control of Babidi's mind magic.
What?
Supreme Kai, that creature is that...
The demon beast Yakon. I can't believe Babidi has that kind of creature on his side.
Demon beast Yakon?
That's right. He's an unbelievably powerful creature, feared the universe over. As I mentioned before, Babidi uses his magic to control and assemble strong fighters. They're very dangerous.
Okay, understood. Don't worry, Supreme Kai. I'll take care of them on my own. With the training I've received from you, as well as the power of the Z-Sword, I should be able to defeat them.
Trunks, wait!
What?
If I can't manage to take care of these two, I can't expect to survive the fight ahead. Oh, and also, I'm itching to put all of that training to the test.
I'm itching to use this sword on them, so...
I understand. We'll place our trust in you, Trunks.
Slice them into tiny little pieces like I did to Frieza. Alright, let's go.
Look at this. You want to take us on all by your lonesome? We're Lord Babidi's elite, you know. You're in real trouble now.
I scared of y'all.
I'll cut you to pieces.
Not until I cut you to pieces first with my nice, long, sharp blade. All right, here we go. Come on.
First, I'm going to beat you two. Come on.
Ah, freaking piece of... Devour me! You're gonna devour this blade! So! Devour this! What's good? So! Come on! Ah! Damn it! Come on! Come on, Yakon! Come on, Yakon! What's wrong? I'm overpowering you? Too big! Get the frick out of my face! Heal up. I need heal up. Here we go. Come on! There we go. Show me, Pui Pui! I shot first. What's good? So! What may I do? You messing with? I'm the son of Vegeta! Oh man, we're so cool if it clashed! Oh man. Man, these guys are no match for me! So. Alright. I'm just overpowering these dudes! The frick you laughing? Why are you doing the same?
What's so funny?
You idiot. As we speak, Lord Babidi's already reviving Majin Buu.
Ah, frick.
What do you mean?
Well, we gotta hurry up then.
done for.
What?
Supreme Kai, I can sense a wicked energy in another location. How did we not notice it before?
These two, they increased their own evil energy to distract us.
Crazy.
No, they intended to stall us and we fell right into their trap.
I should have known that.
Okay. I don't sense Majin Buu's energy, so we still have time. Let's get going.
All right, let's.
The wicked energy is coming from over there. Hurry, Trunks.
All right, come on. Come down. Thank you. They're playing my song already. Bad. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay. Hold on, let me enter this thing real quick. So cool, bro. It's like a roller coaster. I know we don't have enough time to do that, but so I got ZRs to collect. So there they are.
What a strange energy.
There they are. Yep, it is. And look who it is.
Finally found me.
Bobbity and Satan, Deborah.
Wait. That small creature is the wizard Bobbity? Then who's the larger guy with him?
Deborah, what is the king of the demon realm doing here?
Sup, Satan? Long time no see.
All seem to have gathered.
Deborah, this guy, he feels way stronger than Perfect Cell.
My apologies, Trunks. I wasn't aware Bobbity ensnared such a powerful foe.
No, it's fine, it's fine.
We
I can take him.
We should be okay for now. Majin Buu hasn't been released yet. There is still hope left.
Indeed. I seem to require just a bit more energy to bring Buu into this world. No matter, though. I will be gathering that energy now.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Oh, my. Well, I suspected you would try to stop me. Deborah, what should we do about these pests,
I can think of no better way to celebrate Majin Buu's revival than to destroy them gloriously with my demonic power.
Lovely! How about it, then? And make it extra flashy.
Yes, my lord.
I'd rather not, because some of my viewers may be photosensitive, so...
energy produced from the damage you take from Deborah to help revive Majin Buu. And it's only a matter of time before I have enough to release him at full power.
This is not good.
He's just scaring us.
Too much damage will only further contribute to Majin Buu's revival.
Then that means we just need to take this guy out fast and prevent Bobbity from gathering enough energy.
I suppose that's true, but...
we have no other choice if we want to stop Majin Buu from being released.
Yep.
I'm worried Deborah might be a bit more than you can handle. I'll assist you as best I can.
Okay,
Supreme Kai, if you will fight, then so will I.
Kibito, it might be better if you stood by for now.
Yeah.
Yes, Supreme Kai, as you command.
Ready for this, Trunks?
Oh, I'm ready. So, let's go.
Do you honestly think you can win?
You're nothing but fools. I'll eradicate you in an instant.
Bring it on, Satan! So,
Deborah?
Yes.
His energy is overwhelming, but I can't let it intimidate me.
Yep, take the jacket off. Time to go Super Saiyan on him. So, because the real battle's about to begin. So. Let's go, Saiyan. So, I'll send your ass back to hell. Come on. I don't care you're him for the Powerpuff Girls. I'm still going to annihilate you. Come on. Nice! Oh, snap! Damn! Didn't know he's gonna stick his sword out. I got a sword too, it's good! So, what the hell? Bobbity up out! I gotta take out Bobbity. Cause he's assisting Deborah, so I gotta stop him. There we go. Come on! I swan. Nice one, Kim. Nice one, Shin. Whoa, whoa. Oh, nice one. I didn't know Bob was right there. Shoot. Come on, keep attacking until something goes down. Pick up. I can't move. Shin. There we go. Got him. There we go. There we go. Charge up all the energy. It's over now. Burning attack! There we go. Now finish bust on him. Woo! Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Shin, help me out. Whoa. Damn. Oh, shoot. I underestimated Saiyans. Hell slash. I'll stop. Hold on. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Shin! No! Damn, Bobbity! Ah! I need a heal like right now. Oh, I dodged it. There you go. Took out Bobbity. For now. Okay, now's the chance.
I'll win. You'll see.
Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on. Let's take go. There we go. All right, we got him. Oh, man. All right. I keep getting ultra heal aids, bro. Shit, what's so special about him? Maybe it's because I keep earning S ranks. That might be the reason why. Either way. Ooh. Let's go. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot.
Trunks, drop the sword. It's going to turn to stone.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
No, not the Z sword.
Damn, bro.
The Supreme Kai and his fools are done for.
Hooray!
And that was my favorite sword.
Captain Boo is as good as revived.
I won't allow that to happen.
Mm-mm.
Even if it costs me my life.
Tempura!
Ah, damn.
Supreme Kai!
No, you of all people must not die.
See ya, chump.
Damn. Just like that, he just freaking erased Kabuto. Just like, bro, this is the second time that's freaking happened to Kabuto. That's sad. I feel bad for Kabuto.
You so, reach your debts.
Oh, shoot. Oh, God, man. I can't imagine what he's doing to them.
Trunks. You have to do this. You're this world's last hope.
Mm-mm.
Only you can do this. You're this world's next savior. If anyone's gonna bring peace, it's you. You're our last.
Mm-mm. Uh-oh. 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 What's going on? Is this a new transformation? Is this Super Saiyan? Bro, don't tell me Super Saiyan 2?
I've had enough of you two.
Oh, Super Saiyan 2!
What is happening right now?
You.
Bro,
the peace we finally obtained. I won't let you take that away from us!
Oh, let's do this, bro! Oh, let's go! I don't even know. Oh, let's go! Bro, I am smoking Saiyan! Oh, man, I'm pretty sure God's watching me doing this, bro. So.
Oh, let's go!
So, so. Oh, come on. Come on! Come on! Come on, Satan! Come on! Fuck in my face! Ah, you missed! Ah, shoot! What's that? Come on! Come on, Satan! Come on! Come on! Come on! I don't need a sword to defeat you! So! Woo! Come on! Bobbity chasing me! Bobbity chasing me! Not today, Bobbity! Fuck out my face! Come on! Come on, save! Come on! Come on! Man, you're nowhere close! Get the fuck out my face! Come on, Satan, what's good? Come on. Get them! Follow us! Oh! What's good, Satan? What's good? Man, get that crap on my face! Oh! Had enough yet? Oh! Uh-oh!
What? I can't move!
Trunks, now's your chance to finish him!
Nice one, Shin! Alright, let's get it!
Leave our world the hell alone!
Sayonara, guys!
Oh, he dead. Oh, they dead. They dead. Oh!
No, I'm the one who ruled this world! So! Oh, my goodness, gravy. Sent them packing. Yep. And I got the S ring. Let's go! So! Oh, man. That was epic. Well, we finally did it. Oh, Craig's rolling in.
You did it. The world is safe again.
Oh, shoot, bro.
Supreme Kai.
No.
No. Supreme Kai.
And so the fight ended. Though he had lost the Supreme Kai and Kabuto. Trunks could finally breathe a sigh of relief.
Well, since Supreme Kai is dead, that means... Oh boy. Beerus didn't exist in the future, so that's why... Beerus didn't show up in the future time while Goku Black was causing mayhem. That's crazy.
Earth was in peace once more.
Yep.
No more would androids, Cell, or the fear of Majin Buu threaten the people of the planet. Towns and cities would prosper, and people would carry smiles on their faces. Unaware of the sacrifices made by the warriors who fought to defend their lives. But such knowledge is not their burden to bear, Trunks will ensure it never will be as he continues to fight for peace.
Yeah.
Supreme Kai, Kibito, thank you for everything. Go on. I promise to do everything in my power to protect this world.
Hope's last defender remains ever vigilant.
All right, y'all, we did it. All right. Have to complete the choice for Warriors of Ghost, because you're a bunch of super text and no. Oh, okay, cool. Say less. All right, thanks. All right, Super Saiyan True now, bro.
It's looking more like its old self.
Like I was in the tree. I was in the character tree and, or skill tree, I'm gonna call it. And I didn't see Super Saiyan 2 in sight until, where's Super Saiyan 2? Right there. They added it just like that. Unless I wasn't looking hard enough, but man, look at that. Wow. Level 60, level 65 to upgrade. Okay, but man, wow. But that's all for now for Dragon Ball Z Trunks. I hope you guys really enjoyed this. My God, bro, this is so freaking awesome. I really enjoyed this DLC. Really awesome. I'm really looking forward to the new one coming out in 2023, Bardock. And I hope I'll purchase the season pass when it drops. I don't know when because, but I enjoyed this. I really enjoyed this. I hope y'all enjoyed this as well. And I will continue doing the New Power Awakens part 1, and I'll do part 2 and see how it goes from there. But other than that, that's all for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and thank you guys sticking close to me through all of these series. And I just really appreciate you guys watching my videos, because I know I'm a small channel, but I just want to thank you guys so much for making this happen, because I'm trying to get to the level I'm trying to get to. So hopefully this year I'll be able to get a gaming computer so that we'll be able to get better gaming experience while I'm playing Roblox. And so I get to experience the full max of quality, because I want to play a game that has less quality, because that makes it less entertaining. So yeah. But other than that, that is all for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that thumbs button, and please share to hit that subscribe button as well. And if you are subscribed, click on that notification bell to be notified whenever I next 15 the Roblox Warrior upload a video. And as always, the Robloxing Warrior shall returns.
That's not roasting. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm